squirrel found out how to get treats for free. The rodent in New Jersey was caught on camera sneaking gourmet chocolate from a basket left for delivery people. The family in Essex County placed the goodies on their porch as a thank you gesture, and they found the squirrel was targeting the priciest stuff, including chocolate squares and even lip balm, and then they caught him on a video camera out there.
Has good taste. I mean, can't fault him for that.
Gotta get ready for winter.